stand for about half an hour, and I've had deer out in front of me since the time I got up here. I don't know where they are because it's pretty dark yet, but we have a super heavy frost this morning. It's about 29 degrees, and today's day 3 of the vacation. I'll be sure to leave a like, leave a comment. I reply to everyone's comments. And if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. since that encounter, and I'm pretty sure I caught the tail end of him going in behind the bulldozer over here. I'm gonna do some more grunting and rattling and see if we can get him back in here. Or another buck. I know there's a couple other legal buck down here. That was a big body deer, really was. Well, we're heading in for the afternoon hunt. Unfortunately, a little late. Not because I took a nap or anything like that, but because we had a trespasser down at the Big E property. So rather than deer hunting, I went people hunting for a little bit. I couldn't find him, unfortunately, but sucks having to drive all over town because some people just don't know what no trespassing means, but we're here. Hopefully we see something tonight. I hate dealing with this, but it is what it is, I guess.